All right. So that was a crash. The game's got many dangers. Crashing is one of them. It's also a couple days later, and I'm going to try to do this one more time. If I can't, then I'm going to move on to the truck cemetery, which I'm trying to get to in the first place, which is right down the road here. Right down the road to, I'm sure, way safer area. It's a cemetery. Everything's dead. But if I can fight some bandits here, get some more ammo, possibly guns, I'll be a happy camper. Shake him up a little bit. Hopefully I don't pull that pseudo-giant. He's just waiting for me. Always waiting. Alright, gotta go. We can get in somewhere else. Ooh, or I can walk right into that fuzz. Screw myself up some more. Fuzz is a cool anomaly. It won't hurt you if you walk slowly and relaxed through it, but it'll mess you up if you sprint through it or jump through it. Ah, crap. Got midgets. Doesn't matter. Alright, well, let's try that again. Let's get wrecked. Alright. I'm just gonna go to the truck cemetery. You know what? I'm obviously not tough enough to take these bandits. I'm just gonna run away. Let's move along here. Maybe I can get an AK or something. Gotta be careful for leaves blowing around. They usually indicate a whirligig, but I guess it's just kinda windy. Alright. No dogs, no attacks. We're just gonna go to this truck cemetery. I'm sure is fine. Get some water here. Ah, that's good water. Oh, fancy. I'm sure I won't get irradiated at all in here. Ba 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 ba. Alright. A little quick save there. Really wish I had some binoculars right now because no range on anything. Let's check this real quick. Let's see, Sidorovich wants me to go here. Which, alright. Never actually been to a truck cemetery in any of the mods of this game. Know about it in real life. Ooh! That's about it. Okay, that's two. Yeah, two. Two bandits. Four mercenaries. Sounded like low caliber. So yeah, it might just be bandits. Yep, bandits taking place. Oh, hot. See, you guys can see me, can't you?
Hot.
Crouch up. Nice. Please don't be a radiated car. Oh. Up on that tower. Damn. Here's my guys. Ooh. Serpentine. I wanna get shot. Oh! Doing pretty good. Come on, you know that hurt. How much of that do I got? Not a lot. I'm running out of ammo. We can get some shots out of this old AK. No, not knife. Not knife. Ooh. He's got an AK. Make sure nobody's coming around that side. Boom. Nope. So you punch. There's a hit. Anybody? No, that's what I like about AKs. It's busted, but it still runs. Ooh. Yeah, go back. Get out of here. How many rounds I got for that? Oh, a bunch. They're all, ooh, all dirty and old. Oh, yep. Oh, he's okay. Damn, I was hoping I got him. You know what? I'm gonna do a quick save. Oh, doing pretty good. Pretty good. Pretty good. Haven't been shot. Already got three guys. Not too bad. Anybody want to shoot at me? Anything in here? Nope. Anybody? I'm going to take your stuff. I'm going to take all this. What do you got? What do you got? Sell those, sell that, sell this. Unload that. Please. That's right, I don't have a shotgun anymore. I lost mine somewhere. Is that better than what I'm wearing? Not even a little bit. Alright, let's go check that other guy. Come on, some of you guys gotta not have some trash guns. Can you guys take care of your things here? Oh, this guy's actually got a lot of stuff. Ooh, a grooming kit. Alright, I don't need that quite yet. What about this? I'm gonna equip it because it's got bullets. And bullets is what I don't have right now. Do a little quick save there. Keep moving towards where I need to be. Hopefully there aren't any more bandits screwing around in any of these crates. Like I said, I never been here before, so I don't know. Just gotta be a good stalker. Pay attention. Not run into any anomalies, which are super hard to see when it's raining. And we should be good. I can hear talking. Let's check this real quick. Oh, that is so far away. Gotta pay attention. Well, it's just the point of being alert and on your toes, you know? Just run over there. No big deal. Alright. So far, pretty empty. Just got the bandits at the beginning there. What was that? On Thursday. You were hitting me drink. Drink and eat. Sometimes when your vision fades like that, I just automatically assume it's a mutant or something psychic screwing with me. It's a really cool area. Oh no. device, Stuka. Right, let's keep going. Flushes aren't so bad. They don't usually screw with you unless there's enough of them. I wish I had binoculars. I'm pretty sure that's a guy up in that tower. I can use all these busted old guns. Yeah, let's see if I can get up on him. Not with the knife. Okay. As long as this doesn't jam after... Bad kitty. Another kitty. Another kitty. Alright. Good shotgun. Is anybody up here? Or is that just imagining things? I feel like I would have heard somebody yell. Nope. Oh, things yet. I don't have to deal with them. This is very cool from up here. Looks like a guy down there. I don't know if you can even see that. Oh, another guy there. Another guy there. They look like they're shuffling, so it might be zombies. Which isn't so bad, but zombies in this game, the majority of them tend to shoot at you. Alright, do a little quick ski here. Pretty sure I gotta go that way. Yep, I gotta go near the edge of the forest and keep heading north. Whatever direction that is. The zombies shouldn't be too much of a problem. As long as they don't have any high caliber weapons. Also, mutants could be an issue, but one thing at a time. We can get up here and shoot some of these zombies. Hello, zombies. Oh, they're regular zombies. Okay, these ones don't shoot. They just shuffle. Yeah, they're not that bad. Run after them. You can get me too fast. Goodbye, zombies. Protect the helicopters. Picture. I'm surprised there's not more radiation out here. I've been all around these vehicles and nothing. Oh my god! Oh! Just a watcher hiding right there. Oh my god. I am dead. Alright, well, sneaky watcher out there. Missed my one chance to get him with the shotgun. Alright. Like I was saying, let's keep heading out. I wonder if I can play any music over the in-game radio. I wonder if that would get me copyright claim. Imagine it would. I really want to listen to some of it. Maybe we check it out a little bit. What do you think, Russian YouTube? Will I get in trouble for this? Sounds old, sounds public domain. Just a sad thing. Put up some good. Don't want to get the check to watch it. Oh, Sidorovich. Oh, stop the jams right now, because I gotta be able to hear. Fumbling with the keys. I'm going to take all the doggy parts. Maybe I can find a scientist to pawn them off on. Because I need money. Couple bullets, anything left in here for me would be just fantastic. But that is the way of the zone. She's beautiful, but unforgiving. Okay, I'm just gonna go. Hopefully that watcher isn't. Is he in the second row in? Alright. Lurking somewhere, or he's not here at all, because that's what the game likes to do. Check behind me, check out these cool vehicles. What the hell? Oh, he set a trap for me. No. I hate you, ugly bastard. Oh, I actually jumped. Jesus. Alright. Son of a bitch. I was looking for him. Alright. I'm pretty sure I can use that ammo, so I'm gonna go back that way. Oh my god, that watcher! Alright. No screwing around. Serious mode now. Seriously murdered again by mutants. Shop your body. Get some dog cutlets. Okay. That washer. Oh, you're here. Quick save. Hiding. I'm on fire, I guess. Man, will I still be there? I'm not screwing around. I need bullets so bad. Here, puppy. There he is. Can you jump up here? Duh! Nope. Serpentine. Oh my god. Oh, they're both chasing. Oh, but I'm faster. Fast stalker. Where are you boys? Oh, jeez. Oh, yup. Bad. Stay. Where's your friend? Whew. It's a good day to hunt. My sweet headphones auto shutting off again. Give me that eyeball. Give me your meat. Swear to God, I'm making hamburger out of both of you. Alright, well, I'm out of bullets with a shotgun. Oh no, I'm not. I got one dart and one buckshot. Fantastic. Oh, and I can't use that ammo. Let's do a little quick skip. I'm sure I'm almost there. I need bullets so bad, Sidorovich. Better pay out for this. I swear to God, Sidorovich, you better pay me. Oh, that's a bad guy. Alright, how close am I now? Probably real close. Yep. Going in Makarov style. Oh, don't turn around. Gosh, how many friends he got? I guess there's another guy inside. Please don't. If I'm lucky, there's only going to be a couple jerks here. Oh, you should have waited. I did not see you. Gotcha, punk. Where are you at, suka? Oh, you shoot at me with a shotgun. Oh, hot. Is he coming behind me? Come on, let's stay. Ooh, buckshot. Buckshot painful. Buckshot spicy. Come on. That whiz by. No, you can't. I mean, you can. Ow. Okay. Wait, you're a technician? Fuck bandits. I'm injured. There we go. So heal a little bit. I'm gonna check the guns I just got. Alright, let's go. That one's in better condition. Unload that. You guys better have some stuff in this camp, mechanic. What's that? 45 rounds? We'll take those. I bandits, man. Just wanted some bullets, man. Shoot this till it's out of bullets and then throw it away. Save skis here. I'm pretty sure I'm heading back to Sidorovich. Maybe. Yep. Back to Cordon. Man. Well, that was crazy. Couple more watches. I hear a lot of crazy stuff out there. Got the energy drink. I swore I had an energy drink. Yeah. That'll be way down and you'll be able to run. Alright, just gotta keep moving. Back to Cordon. Da, 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 da.